At least 10 people have been killed and more than 70 others injured after a train derailed in northwest Turkey. Officials said the train came off the rails on Sunday due to heavy rain and landslides. It was traveling from the town of Kapikule on the Bulgarian border to Istanbul, carrying just over 360 passengers. The office of President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said he had received information about the incident from his ministers and has sent his condolences.